I'm Jim Downing, the gun engraver from Springfield, Missouri. My specialty are guns from the pre-1900 era. What I have in front of me is an 1873 Winchester-style rifle, and today I'm going to be engraving side plates.
Alrighty, I start off by laying out a few circles. I can't draw, so I don't bother drawing much. The circles just help me realize where the placement is, proportion, things like that.